Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. So today our topic is going to be differentiate between QA and QC. Everybody is aware of like what is QA and QC. So QA is quality assurance, whereas QC is quality control. Both these terms go in hand, like meaning the same thing. But actually, in real, they are not the same. They seem to be closely related concepts, but they both are different in terms of quality management. So, what is QA? It is like assurance, right? It is like process of managing the quality. Process to manage quality. Whereas quality control will be used as a validation method whether the quality of the output product is good or not. So it is like validating quality of output. In very simple terms to tell, if you take anything in any industry, okay, there will be certain quality standards set up. So whoever is owning that particular business, they will be like dealing with the quality assurance. They will ensure that they build the product as per the expected quality. That whole team will be called as a quality assurance team. Whereas once a product is like completely available and it is in usage, the regular inspections happen, so whether the quality is maintained or not. Validation will happen, checkups will happen. So these things are all there, right? To ensure that the quality is in place. That team or the personnel is called as quality control. So hope you are able to get what is quality assurance and what is quality control. Okay. So now that we have seen what is those things, we'll go in detail on the differences between the two. So QA means proactiveness. So what it is mean by proactive? So while the product or the application, while it is being developed itself, the QA team will ensure that the quality is achieved and it is maintained throughout the whole process. Okay. Whereas the quality control is reactive. Means once a product or application is developed, it will go and validate or check again to identify whether there is any issue or any compromise is made in the quality level. So QA is proactive, QC is reactive. Basically, QA will aim to prevent any defect. Whereas QC focus on identify and improve the defect. This is, as I told before, QA is process oriented. Whereas QC is product oriented, the final product oriented. If you want to say it very clearly, final product oriented. So here we can say example is verifying the product. During the development phase, whereas QC is like validating the overall product once it has been completely available. Quality assurance, the whole software team is responsible. Whereas QC, it's going to be mainly focusing on the testing team. How the testing team has done. Okay. So basically QA involves like to ensure that doing the right things the right way. So they have to follow the proper process to ensure that right things are done in the right way. But QC is like to check whether whatever is done are in expected way. Expected way in the sense whether the functional and non-functional requirements are met the expectations as it was set. So in general, we can tell it is like based upon the customer requirements, proper standards, methodologies, everything is followed and the deliverables are created. Deliverables creation is done properly. This is like falls under quality assurance. Whereas whatever the deliverables were created, those are working properly or not, that they will be verifying. That is done by the quality control. So deliverables validation is ensured. Okay. So if you see, as we told, the whole software team going to follow all the proper process and do things, it will be like the QA team is going to be responsible for the full SDLC cycle, software development life cycle. Whereas this QC, where the quality control is being validated or verified against whatever is completed or done, it's basically going to be falling under STLC. Software testing lifecycle. Okay. So if you see, these are the basic differences between QA and QC. If you take any software project, or even you can match it with any kind of industry. Always there will be like two teams who will be working in developing the product and ensure that the quality is maintained while doing the process. So those teams will fall under QA, quality assurance team. And this QC will be kind of, you know, who will be coming and checking that whatever the QA team has done is perfectly correct, they have followed the proper standards, they have maintained the quality checks properly, everything they will ensure so that the product becomes an expected one, meeting the customer requirements and also a quality one thereby achieving 100% quality. So this is what, guys, what is Q and QC, and what are the differences between them. Both are different terms in actual quality management. So hope you all got an idea of what is all this about. If you find this video interesting, do share it with your friends. Also, do subscribe to our channel if you have not subscribed yet. Hope to see you all soon on our next video. Until then, all of you take care. It's your VK signing off. Bye-bye.